Big contrast in NHL experience between these two. There are the totals, and that was the pregame rookie skate. Not one, but two of them. Kirill Marchenko and also Tim Berney, another 22-year-old from Switzerland. He's on the blue line, and it's his first National Hockey League game.
Boudreau missed his line mate. Line A is so dynamic, and he takes a lot of attention away. And when they didn't have him on the ice, it was real tough for Boudreau, who was playing with a lot of different bodies.
Two separate injuries for Patrick Laine. It's only his 11th game of the year. Johnny Gaudreau is open to scoring with Laine getting the primary assist. Penguins going with the Crosby line back on. Kirill Marchenko, number 86, is one of those two players making his NHL debut. He chips it across for Cole Sillinger. Back for Marchenko. 22-year-old tries a shot and it goes off a stick and off the glass. Tinikov, another former first-round draft choice. He is flying in down the wing. Tinikov hooks around the goal. All the way around. Now to Gudbranson with a bullet. That goes wide. Then the follow-up for Columbus. Unable to corral it was Marchenko. Marchenko still battling. Throws a check. Puck will bounce up and over the center red line.
These young teams, they're dangerous.
Heinen trying to put it in front. That was blocked by Berney, the rookie. Marchenko over to Cole Sillinger. He'll try to rev it up for Columbus. Sillinger, youngest player in the league last year. Sillinger, number 34, another former first-round draft choice. Out here with Yegor Tinikov and Kirill Marchenko. Puck deflects over to the wall. Advanced by Gudbranson, the former Penguin. Johnny Gaudreau, who's got the goal. Marchenko, the rookie, getting a chance on the top power play here. First NHL game, 22 years old. Second-round draft choice from Russia. Columbus on the power play. They are dead last in the league, but as Mike Sullivan said earlier today, that is deceiving. They've been hot lately. 7 power play goals in their last 10 games. Gaudreau closing in. Marchenko's shot gets blocked. Stays in the zone for Laine. Rostered to the corner and blasted all the way down by Brian Dumoulin.
That was a nice setup there. Yeah, so he said 7 for 23. So, you know, they're not getting a ton of chances. Just over 2 a game in that stretch, but nonetheless, they are deadly. When you got a guy like Laine, it doesn't take much, and we saw Gaudreau's shot already.
Bet River Sportsbook Penguins PK, they're ninth in the league. They were 22 of their last 24 disadvantages. Laine, a pass, that's loose off the side of the goal. Jari couldn't secure it.
Streak, they might have to bring them back on the road.
That's right.
They've been struggling, but yeah, you gotta play good. They're the ones that drag you around the rinks when you were 3, 4, 5, 6, all the way up.
Penalty was to Jake Gensel. 2 minutes for high sticking. Second power play chance for Columbus. Failed to score in the earlier chance. 3 shots on goal. Rust working hard at the top. The puck stays in. And it's Marchenko will bank it down to Patrick Laine. Laine lost the handle and it's cranked down the distance by Jeff Carter. And we see Carter along with Rust. This time they have the benefit of Brock McGinn as a penalty killing forward option. McGinn along with Teddy Bluger. Flying through center, Gaudreau. Send along for Patrick Laine. Bobbled it, got it to the front. It's intercepted by Pettersson and off the body. And it will trickle to center ice. Jenner scampers his way into Pittsburgh territory. Laine sweeps it around for Gaudreau. Pokes it back off the dasher. Players crash after it. Gathered in by Pettersson on the open wing. He will clear. The Penguins search for a line change. Columbus
line. Brian Rust had to go into the dressing room when he was playing that puck down on the ice. Something happened to his hand, so he blocked a shot earlier that shift on the penalty kill. And when he was digging away with his hands trying to get the puck over the blue line, I don't know if he got it caught up with Gavrikov's skate or not.
This is Gavrikov will punch it out to the safety of center for Columbus. And now good burst of speed for Yegor Tinikov. Gavrikov is in, fires, block, rebound. Pass across to the circle. Wrister save made by Darvik. Scramble in front. And taking it away is Kasperi Kapanen. Carter tries a pass. Deflects over to McGinn. And he'll slap it in and go to the bench on the line change. So we'll keep our fingers crossed for Brian Rust. Especially after his breakout game on Saturday. Hope everything is okay.
Yeah, 4-pointer.
Evgeny Malkin. Along with Kasperi Kapanen now. Jason Zuccaruto with the shot. And flashing out the glove is Elvis Merzlikin. Marcus Bjork handing it off for Gudbranson.
Now you like the battle level of those two goals, Mirzy. Russ battling on the ice and Crosby battling. And he had 3 Columbus Blue Jackets around him and knocked one out of the air that bounced off the ice. So, you know, these guys are incredibly talented. It doesn't take a lot, and the Penguins have the lead.
Crosby adding to his league-leading point totals at even strength, leading the league in that category right now, 34 points. Scoring 75 by Point Park University on the two goals for the Penguins. Taking a 2-1 lead, looking for more with Pettersson. Flings it down low. Battling for it was Bluger. Marchenko is the puck carrier for Columbus. Over to Gavrikov, gains the line. He will drive it in. Tristan Jarry having to weigh his options. Two jackets coming toward him. Tipped out by Bluger. The Penguins on the rush here. 2-on-2 with Archibald. And
third chance tonight.
0-for-2, three shots on goal. Yeah, you look immediately to the league stats on the special teams. You see Columbus dead last. Really poor on the power play, but they had such an awful start. Much better lately. The Penguins needing to stay out of the box. They've been so disciplined all season long. Already power play chance number three for the visitors, Donnie Gaudreau. Gaudreau now 9 points in his last five games. Marchenko bumped it back for Jenner. Feeds it up the boards for Marcus Bjork. And out of line it. Through the seam for Johnny Gaudreau. Gaudreau closing in. Elects to hang on. Drifting back to the outside. High for Bjork. For his NHL debut. Good stick from Bluger. It comes right to Gaudreau. Gaudreau under pressure. Teddy Bluger takes it away. Good step up from Ryan Dumoulin, allowing for that clear. Picked up by Merzlikins, connects with Gaudreau. Penguins with a long change here in the second period. Fired across, one timer goes wide for Marchenko.
Oh, he hits the net. If that's line A over there, I think the puck is in the net. And I thought it was initially.
Wow.
Definitely, this kid has some size and a very good shot. Second round pick, Kirill Marchenko in his NHL. Capping it open. Swing his stick is Zucker. Now Columbus. And a march to center ice with Kirill Marchenko from the neutral zone. Toss it in. Tristan Jarry will drop it off for P.O. Joseph. Penguins with a 3-1 lead. They got a couple of goals 47 seconds apart. Russ and Crosby. And then there's Crosby again on the power play at 10-14.
Well, you were talking about Crosby not getting enough.
Jackets have taken four infractions in a row. Now they have a power play chance. Fourth time on the night. Puck is contained by Gaudreau. Get it back from Boone Jenner. Jenner, open in the corner. Johnny Gaudreau with Marchenko in the bumper spot. His first NHL game. After the puck, he was fended off by Dumoulin. That allows for the Penguins to clear. Penguins PK, top 10 in the league now. Had the rough start in October. We're best in the league in November. Slicing his way in is Gaudreau. Puck pinballs around, recovered by Jenner. Now to Marchenko, behind the back pass for Bjork, is out of his reach. And the Jackets have to collect at center. Marcus Bjork, with it forward for Marchenko. Floats that down the near boards. Bounced on by Jenner, into the slot, the diving effort made by Brock McGinn. Nicely done. Oops. Schillinger turns again. One hand on the stick, lost the handle, and Carter. We'll toss it out. The Penguins getting much-needed line change.
Yeah, really flat-footed were Pittsburgh there, and Columbus continues to put on the pressure.
Gaudreau back on the ice. Gudbranson with the puck to Johnny Gaudreau. He surveys the scene. Fires it across for Bernie. Dangles in. Shot deflected. Save. Puck is loose. Marchenko in there. Puck is behind the goal.
Went behind, between the legs of Jarry and then out to that right side post. His right side, blocker side.
No, it's not, but he seems to enjoy it.
And he can score, too. He's got a little bit of that offensive ability.
Archibald entered tonight sixth in the league in hits. Crosby after it against Bernie. There's Dumoulin. He races in. He got stapled in the glass by Marchenko.
He's still down. Gensel. He's still trying.
By a shot.
Yeah, it was a tank shot, wasn't it? In the ear.
It's Barry Kapanen. Penguins looking for the put away here. 6 miles to go. Deflected puck. Merzlikins had no clue. Carter backhand wrapped and couldn't get it in. Passed a couple of sticks. Marchenko floats it to center. Speeded forward by Kent Johnson. Surrounded by black and gold. And the Pens will dump it to the neutral zone.
You're right. When he had that shoulder injury, it was the same situation. He